A very warm welcome to today's physics class. Today we will be talking about the different image formation by concave and convex mirrors. I am Faculty of Science at Lotus Petal Foundation, Gurugram. So we can place the object at different six positions from the mirror, and these cases are at infinity, beyond center of curvature, that is C, at C, between C and focus, at focus, and between pole and the focus of the mirror. So let's discuss the first case when we are keeping the object at the infinity. In this case, the image formed is real and inverted. It is highly diminished, as we can see, like the B dash, A dash. It is inverted, real, and it is formed at the focus of the concave mirror. In the second case, when we are keeping the object beyond C, that is, we can see AB is the object. In that case, the image formed is real and inverted. It is formed between F and C, and if you talk about size of the image, it is diminished. The third case is when we keep the object at C. In this case, the image form is real and the image is of the same size as that of the object, and it is formed at C. In the fourth case, when we keep the object between the focus and the center of curvature, in this case also the image form is real and inverted. It is magnified and it is formed beyond center of curvature. When we are keeping the object at focus, the image formed is real and inverted. It is highly magnified and it is formed at infinity. Now there is one case in concave mirror where the image formed is virtual and erect, and this is the position when we keep the object between focus and pole of the mirror. In this case, the image is formed behind the mirror and it is a magnified image. So these are the different positions and the nature and the size of the image, as we have already discussed. Now let's talk about the uses of concave mirrors. They are used as shaving mirrors. They are used in torches, search lights, and vehicle headlights. They are also used by dentists to get large image of patient's teeth. They are used as solar furnace to concentrate heat. We will also discuss about image formation by convex mirror. The convex mirror forms virtual images in all the cases. So at the different six positions, like at infinity, between infinity and pole of the mirror, the image formed is virtual and erect. The uses of the convex mirrors: they are used in vehicles as rear view mirrors to see the traffic at the rear side. They are also used as a device to check thefts in shops. I hope you are clear with the concepts of the image formation by concave and convex mirror. Thank you.